Okay, class, today is behavior number day. Here's my number, let him go, it was like this. If it's 20, you graduate forever. If it's 19, you get 10 years off. If it's 18, you get a year off. If it's 17, you get 9 months off. If it's 16, you get 6 months off. If it's 15, you get 3 months off. If it's 14, you get a month off. If it's 13, you get 2 weeks off. If it's 12, you get a week off. If it's 11, you get a day off. If it's 10, nothing happens. If it's 9, you're in a little trouble. No detention, just a dog after school. If it's 8, you have detention for 1 hour. If it's 7, you have detention for 4 hours. If it's 6, you have detention for 6 hours. If it's 5, you have detention until school ends. If it's 4, you are suspended for 1 week. If it's 3, you are suspended for 3 weeks. If it's 2, you are suspended for 4 months. If it's 1, you are suspended for the rest of the year. And if it's 0, this means you are in bed, leave, and expelled forever. And those are all of the behavior numbers. So, here are your behavior numbers now.
Wow. Me, Luigi, and Sonic got 20.
That's right. Mario, Luigi, and Sonic. You three have been the best students ever. You three will graduate forever. Go to the principal's office and make him proud.
Yeah. Me, Ms. Pac-Man, Mr. Game & Watch, and Yoshi got 19.
Great job, Pac-Man, Ms. Pac-Man, Mr. Game & Watch, and Yoshi. You all get to have 2 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Me, Toad, Toadette, and Toadbird got 18.
Great job, Amy Rose, Toad, Toadette, and Toadbird. You all get to have a year off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay. Me, Ching Chong, and Wiggler got 17.
Great job, Cream, Ching Chong, and Wiggler. You three get to have 9 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Mallow, Tails, and Bro Monsieur got 16.
Great job, Pinta, Mallow, Tails, and Bro Monsieur. You guys get to have 6 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Mr. Blizzard, and Ms. Penguin got 15.
Good job, Blaze, Mr. Blizzard, and Ms. Penguin. You three get to have 3 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Ellie Tumba, Shagai, and Peely got 14.
Good job, Nichols. Ali Tumba, Shagawa, and Peachy. You guys get to have a month off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Oh, yes. Me, Diddy Kong, Dixie Kong, and Silver got 13.
Good job, Chao, Diddy Kong, Dixie Kong, and Silver. You guys get to have 2 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Me, Princess Peavy, and Princess Rosalina got off.
Good job, Princess Peach, Princess Daisy, and Princess Rosalina. You are good girls, and you get to have a week off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Okay, I got 11.
That's right, Electro Goomba, you have been good. Go to the principal's office and I will see you tomorrow.
Me, Bloober, and Goober Bloober got 10.
Shadow, Bloober, and Goober Bloober. Nothing happens to the three of you. So, you may go back to your sink.
Oh no. Me and Buzzy People got 9.
I'm sorry I have to say Goober to Buzzy People. But they're not in trouble. Just a little bit. But you will have no detentions. Just a dog after school. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip.
Me, Gaga, and Metal Sonic got 8. Except Mr. Dallas. Why are you doing this to us?
Because Hammer Bro, Goomba, and Metal Sonic, you keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, and more. And this means you have detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office right now and I hope you learned your lesson in detention.
Hey, what is this? Me, Firebrew, and Boomerang Brew got 7.
That's right. Ice Bro, Fire Bro, and Boomerang Bro. You three have been bad, and this means you have detention for 4 hours. Go to the principal's office now.
What? How dare you give me 6? I will kill you if you don't give me my bell number. Give me my bell number that is right now.
Well, guess what? Too bad. Dr. Edmund, you tried to destroy the entire school with your antibombs and spinning hand. And this means you have detention for 6 hours. Go to the principal's office right now.
No. Me, Bomber Bro, and Ball Bro got 5.
That's right. Sheer Edmund Bro, Bomber Bro, and Ball Bro. You three have detention until school ends. Go to the principal's office right now, and I hope you learned your lesson in detention too.
Oh no. Me, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones got 4. This means we are suspended for 1 week, right?
That's right, Thunder Bro, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones. You are bad students in my class. You are suspended for 1 week. Go to the principal's office right now.
Me, Boo, and Curve Bro got 3. That means we are suspended for 3 weeks.
That's right, Sludge Bro, Boo, and Curve Bro. You are bad students too. You are suspended for 3 weeks. Go to the principal's office right now.
No.
Me, Boogie Moth, and Blaze Bro got 2.
That's right, Frost Bro, Boogie Moth, and Blaze Bro. You three are suspended for 4 months. Go to the principal's office right now.
No. Me and Popple got 1. We will get our punishment.
That's right, Rookie and Popple. You two are suspended for the rest of the year. Go to the principal's office right now and enjoy wearing nappies.
Damn, Coin Bro got 0. Can we please have another chance?
Absolutely not. Cash Bro and Coin Bro, you two have been the worst students ever in my class. You are expelled forever. Now get out of here and go to the principal's office now. You are grounded when you get home.
So Cash Bro and Coin Bro, what brings you here at my office?
We both got 0.
Oh my god! Cash Bro and Coin Bro, I made you both get 0. That's it. You both have expelled forever. Go home right now.
I believe you got 0 at school and got expelled. That's it. You are grounded for 476 weeks.
Go upstairs to your room right now.
Believe you got 0 at school and got expelled. That's it. You are grounded for 691 months.
Go upstairs to your room right now.